increasing violence and increasing violent incitement from the podium at Donald Trump rallies at these events. And then there's this live, no warning announcement that the event was canceled. The